The Taipei Marathon is just around the corner. The annual event takes place on December 17th and is known as the biggest event on Taiwanese runners' calendars. But it was just one of 500 road races held in Taiwan last year as Taiwan's running fever continues to grow. Today, we meet a team of running coaches who are working hard in the most important week of the year. They use music chosen for a very specific pace to help their runners pace themselves through training. The innovative service is just a drop in the ocean of the fast-growing fitness industry.
Runners open their arms wide. They're about to start a training session in the lead-up to the Taipei Marathon.
If you don't warm up, it's easy to pull a tendon while running. When you start, you must wear tools to keep you warm. After your body has warmed up, you can take them off one by one. That's the best for your health.
A thorough warm-up from head to toe is vital. Then they set off for a jog along the river. In training the stamina needed for a marathon, pacing is extremely important. Coaches prepare music at the right pace for runners to listen to on earphones and time their pace to the beat.
The average runner will have a pace of about 160 to 180 steps per minute. So we choose music that fits that pace so they can keep to it and have a sense of running in a stable rhythm and pace themselves in that way. Running can be a long and tedious exercise, so music can help relieve the boredom, and at the same time, it can help runners to complete training for long distances.
Common running accessories include Bluetooth earphones, smartwatches, baseball caps, sweat-wicking clothes, and special running shoes. As fitness gets more and more popular and the marathon takes off in Taiwan, the overall worth of the fitness economy is estimated to be more than 17 billion NT.